Can you tell me about the masks and everything and what that was all about?
Oh, we just did it because we wanted
to make it glow in dark, so that way a little part, like, you know, to represent that India is a little different. Like, we do everything. We're all around. Well-rounded.
So the masks meant what?
Light. So we're, like, basically full of light. And you know how Diwali is a festival in India? We just wanted to represent that. Last year we used, what do you call it?
Diyas. Yeah. We used that to represent light, so it's basically India's filled with light.
Represented by the P side of the dance.
Half of the dance was represented from Punjab and half was Gujarat.
Yeah.
Where we did Garba and Punjab we did Bhangra.
Yeah.
He's Punjabi.
And she's Gujarati. There's not that much of a difference. It's like we're full of life and like it's just they use sticks and we use drums and like it's a lot of the things.
So basically, yeah, Garba is like using sticks and we both have like Bhangra and Garba both have jumping.
Yeah.
And it's just filled with joy.
Yeah. It's a lot of energy though, so we have a lot of Red Bull.